Iraq, overthrowing Hussein's government. The invasion was justified by claims that Iraq possessed weapons of mass destruction, but none were ever found. Post-invasion Iraq, chaos and instability. The post